I'm sorry, Mr. Tipper.
Apologise, Percy. Never mind, Percy, said the postman. It wasn't your fault, but now I've only got my legs to get the mail delivered. Whatever will happen next? Tom Tipper soon found out. Next day, he was waiting happily for Percy. Beep, beep, whistled Percy. Is that a smart new van I see? It is indeed. That accident did me a good turn, Percy. My chief decided a new van would do the job. Much better than another bike and worth the expense. Now, I can always be on time again. So I did help, beamed Percy.
What's that?
But by accident, as you might say.
What the fuck is that? You have been fucking your secretary. You fucking don't. Where's your fucking clothes?
What do they get for?
You see this? You see this?
Yes.
Get the fuck out of my house. I'm gonna take everything. You ain't fucking your secretary behind my back. No, get the fuck out now.
Yeah.
Fuck you.